Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center on the eve of Thanksgiving Day. I hope you and your family have a great Thanksgiving despite the record chill possibly on the way tomorrow. Now, we know it's going to be a frigid day, but will it be a record setter? That's still a bit in question. Why? Because the record high for the temperature, record lowest high ever, 15 degrees in Concord. Will we hit 15 for a high? We'll be very close to that for tomorrow. Snow showers and squalls moving through, marking the leading edge of that Arctic air on the way. You could see it building over eastern Canada, sub-zero readings. Yeah, nosing right in our direction for tonight into the day tomorrow and into early on Friday. So for Thanksgiving Day, these are your temperatures in southern New Hampshire. Take about 7-8 degrees off in northern parts of the state. That's right, early in the morning for turkey prep, near zero north, 10 south. Near record cold around midday because that high temperature could only hit about 15. That's the lowest high temperature we've ever had on Thanksgiving. If we get to 16 or 17, say at midnight tonight or during tomorrow afternoon, then we just miss out on it. But in either case, the wind is going to make it feel much, much colder all day long. In terms of your feel-like temperatures, wind chill of 5 below south, teens below to the north. By about midday, a recovery only to around zero south, still below zero north. And for those heading out Thursday night into early on Black Friday to hit the shopping plazas, well, this is what you've got. Single digits in many spots, and that'll actually be around your air temperature, close to record lows by early Friday morning. The good news in all of this, it begins to warm back to normal by the actual weekend on Saturday and Sunday. Again, happy Thanksgiving.